basket in. We'll see the Oklahoma City Thunder facing the Golden State Warriors. Glad to have you with us for more NBA action. I'm Kevin Harlan introducing the rest of the 2K broadcast team, Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and sideline reporter Doris Burke. And now, State Farm presents the starting lineups, the 10 guys on the floor for the tip-off. One of the guys we'll be watching out for today, Kevin Durant.
And one thing that Durant has made very clear in his young career is that he's going to be a factor in clutch situations. He wants the ball in his hands with the game on the line.
You know, he's got that lean throwdown.
Oh, man, that was unreal.
Mark it up. That's what I like, a nice, strong finish inside.
That's what he does. He's got that dunker mentality. Mm,
just a tremendous athlete. Guys able to go up and finish over everybody defensively, even the big guys down low.
That was a nice replay brought to you by Sprite.
You know, you look at how dominant Russell Westbrook is statistically in just about every facet of the game. The scary part is he's still learning how to play point guard. You know, he was a two-guard at UCLA. And really kind of a combo guard his first year in the league, but he's handling the ball and distributing and doing a better job than ever before. Still looking for that first bucket here to start the game.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sideline.
Kevin, I had a chance to catch up with Scott Brooks. A big factor in this game, he said, is how well they do to contain the young shooter, Klay Thompson, saying Thompson can really give you trouble coming off screens. We've got to have all-out energy fighting to stay on his hip, and then we need to pressure on the ball handler to try and delay the pass. Kevin, both jobs are hard.
And thank you for that, Doris. Lee with the steal. To the middle, here's Barnes.